हेलो एवरीवन, द नंबर्स आर ऑफ फोर टाइप्स। नेचुरल नंबर्स, दिस आर द ग्रुप ऑफ नंबर्स विच कैन बी काउंटेबल। देन सेकेंड टाइप इज होल नंबर्स, द ग्रुप ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स इंक्लूडेड विद जीरो। थर्ड वन इज इंटीजर्स, द ग्रुप ऑफ पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव नंबर्स अलॉन्ग विद जीरो। एंड द लास्ट वन इज रैशनल नंबर्स, the numbers which can be expressed as ratio of integers. These are rational numbers. So today let us discuss about one such type of numbers, that is integers, in our lesson integers. Integers are the bigger collection of numbers which is formed by whole numbers and their negatives. Now let us represent integers on number line. This is how the integers are represented on a number line with zero in the origin. Let us understand properties satisfied by addition and subtraction. First one, integers are closed for addition and subtraction both. That is, a plus b and a minus b are again integers, where a and b are any integers. Second one, addition is commutative for integers, that is a plus b is equal to b plus a for all integers a and b. Addition is associative for integers, that is in the bracket a plus b close the bracket plus c is equal to a plus in the bracket b plus c close the bracket for all integers a, b and c. Integer 0 is the identity under addition, that is a plus 0 is equal to 0 plus a is equal to a for every integer a. Integers could be multiplied and found that product of two negative integer is a positive integer. For example, minus 2 multiplied by 7 is equal to minus 14. Another example is minus 3 multiplied by minus 8 is equal to 24. So this shows that product of two negative integers is a positive integer. Next one, product of even number of a negative integer is a negative integer, whereas the product of odd number of negative integer is negative. Now let us understand some of the properties shown by integers under multiplication. First one is, integers are closed under multiplication, that is a multiplied by b is equal to b multiplied by a for any integers a and b. Multiplication is commutative for integers, that is a multiplied by b is equal to b multiplied by a for any integers a and b. The integer 1 is the identity under multiplication, that is 1 multiplied by a is equal to a multiplied by 1 is equal to a for any integer a. And the last one is, multiplication is associative for integers, that is in the bracket a multiplied by b close the bracket multiplied by c is equal to a multiplied by in the bracket b multiplied by c close the bracket for any three integers a, b and c. Under addition and multiplication, integers show a property called as distributive property, that is a multiplied by in the bracket b plus c is equal to a multiplied by b plus a multiplied by c for any three integers a, b and c. The next one is the properties of commutativity and associativity under addition and multiplication. The distributive property helps us to make our calculation easier. We also learned how to divide integers. We found that first one, when positive integer is divided by a negative integer, the quotient obtained is negative and vice versa. Second one is division of a negative integer by another negative integer gives positive as quotient. For any integer a, we have first one, a divided by 0 is not defined. Second one is a divided by 1 is equal to a. So this was all about our today's lesson, integers. Integers are commonly used in describing temperatures above and below freezing point, debit and credit of money, above and below of sea level, elevator level when it is above and below the ground level, or as a bonus and penalty in quizzes and games, etc. So, learning of integers is very important. Thank you, students.